are at point X. Tom Lundeen, Mike and Bow, Mike and Dean.
Out here, hundreds of ships have passed. Hundreds. And whales. Lots of whales, too.
You fact,
no, there's a whale there now.
Look, he's here. Look.
No, sorry. Tony, a rock. It's called Whaleback Rock.
Oh, gee, it's way out there. Let's go.
We're off.
We're packing up now. We've decided to move on up to New South Wales. Time to pack up, time to move on.
G'day, how are you?
Well, here we are today at the back of Wallagoot Lake in the camping area. Beautiful, isn't it? It's really beautiful.
Not much to do around here. It's been raining for most of the day, for 4 or 5 hours. But now the rain has stopped. And you can hear the birds, the sounds of the bush. Let's just go for a bit of a wander and listen to the bellbirds. Come on, let's go. Here we are at Wallagoot Lake. This is it. The storm has passed. The rain has stopped. Peaceful.
It started. It started. We waited half an hour for this engine to start. Oh.
Oh! We've just hit the border. Just hit the border. ACT. Here we come. Canberra.
Actually, this is Frank. This is Billy Hughes, ex-chauffeur. And here's his car. Fascinating, isn't it? Anything going to happen soon at Parliament House, Frank?
I think so. Give about half an hour, I'll be leaving.
Wow! Frank's going to be leaving! That's fascinating!
Well, after spending 5 days in Canberra, we thought we had enough of the capital. So we've moved on up to the Blue Mountains.
So we're going to take a bit of a wander down into the valley and just see if we can see a couple of natural phenomena, okay? Taking a wander to have a bit of a closer look at the Three Sisters. Some beautiful trees on this walk. Look at this one, for example, the Eucalyptus sclerophylla. My name are trees. Well, they look a lot different close up, don't they, eh?
Meat pie and meat pie and tomato sauce, yum!
Hi!
Hi!
Oh, God!
Hey, this is the Opera House!
Opera House! God,
it's great! We just met someone at the back, didn't we?
The Phantom of the Opera.
The Phantom of the Opera was. He was great.
Oh, I was singing out there.
He was having a bit of a sing, wasn't he?
The hills are alive with the sound of music.
Anyway, we're off to see the rest of the city because it's really great, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's great. It's absolutely Ineffable.
Ineffable. Operatic. G'day there.
Hey there.
Here we are at the rocks. It's living history. This is part of the Sydney. You right?
Yeah.
This is part of Sydney Cove, the earliest settlement in Sydney. And the rocky slopes of Sydney Cove gave us name, the rocks. Lakes National Park. We're camping here for a couple of days, just down here. Hi there. It's time to get some dinner.
どこへ行きますか?
Is that ginger? Arigato
gozaimasu.
Now that was something. Arigato gozaimasu.
Actually, service paradise isn't too bad.
Some things you want to have on print, people and things like that.
Hey.
But I mean, when you go to goat hiking and scenery is much better this ride.
And four Londoners in a comfy van. That's Nikki. She did some drawings of the girls' adventures on Fraser Island. There they are in the four-wheel drive. Beer on the top. Food for dingoes. Sue's the short one on the right. There's Sue.
Give me a home among the gum trees with lots of plum trees. A sheep or two and a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, a veranda at the front, and an old rocking chair.
Very nice. Dun 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 dun.
Hi there!
Hi there!
Here we are, Hamilton Island!
And this is where we're working for the next 6 weeks. I've got a cooking job.
And I'm drink waiting after a week of kitchen handwork.
Oh, yuck. Whoa. So today, we're going to have a look around, driving around the island in one of these American golf buggies we've hired.
So come on, let's go! Oh. In. This is where all the raging happens, apparently. All night, great bands, you know, all that sort of stuff.
Can't help myself. A bad habits. Well, I'm 35. Let's go jump.
Morning.
Hi there.
Nice day today. This is B Block, one of the buildings for staff accommodation. And right over there, right on the other side of the harbour is H Block. Much better staff accommodation. We've got some friends over there. We're going to go and have a visit. Come on.
We believe our friend Carmen from New Zealand, an illegal immigrant, lives in number 4.6. And here we are. Let's see if she's home. I'm sure she is.
And here she is, come on, let's go, come on, let's go. Here she is, number 4.6 in. Come on, there she is. Come on. Quick, here they are. George, over here, quick. Here they are. New girl from England. The new girl from New Zealand. Lisa, drinking a cup of coffee. Isn't it amazing? This is incredible. Room number 4.6.
Off for a swim.
Trouble is, you got to walk half a mile to get to the water when the tide's out.
We're really enjoying our time at Hamilton Island, working and enjoying the days off. Beautiful sunshine, heaps of swimming, a couple of women, a few drinks. But what I really enjoy about Hamilton Island is the peace and quiet and tranquility of the island atmosphere. It's so peaceful around here. It's really beautiful. Gosh, these seagulls are big red.
Hi gang! Captain Bly here. Oh. And we're off today. Over to one of the other islands.
Island in the foreground over there, that's the island we're going to go away to today and spend all morning on it. We're going to also have a picnic lunch.
exciting. What do you think? Suits me? This is the Dolphin Room restaurant where I'm working as a drink waiter. Never done this before, but I'm getting the hang of it. This is Teresa. Have you met Teresa?
I have.
Food waitress. Pretty quiet yet, as you can see. Let's go in and see how they're going in the kitchen. Through the back door, where all will be revealed.
Hey!
Title 10, entree. Keep my own.
Got it.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Sorry.
No.